One, chlorine dissolves in water to form chlorine water or ozochloric 1 acid. Two, bleaching powder. It is prepared by passing chlorine into cold, dry sodium hydroxide. It is prepared by passing chlorine cold dry calcium hydroxide and chlorine is prepared by passing chlorine gas through cold, dry calcium hydroxide as shown on the board. It can be seen that when you bubble chlorine through water, it gives you chlorine water and hydrogen chloride gas. It is the chlorine water that combines with the dye to form dye plus oxygen plus 6Cl. Thus, this is the bleaching action of chlorine. Remember, chlorine bleaches by oxidation. And when an alcohol is bleached, it should be washed thoroughly with water because of the presence of HCl. The water removes the HCl.